All right, let's be honest. Getting back to a full work week like we've got coming up is sometimes a little harder after having some time off or a long weekend. Now, what kind of attitude do you have going into the week? On this Monday Minute, we're going to talk about how your attitude affects your heart disease risk. Former British Prime Minister Winston Churchill once said, "For myself, I am an optimist. It does not seem to be much use being anything else." And according to new research, his words may ring true for heart health. Finnish scientists recently learned that people categorized as pessimistic were more likely to die from cardiovascular heart disease than those with a brighter outlook. The researchers interviewed 2,815 adults from three age groups, ages 52 to 56, 62 to 66, and 72 to 76, and deemed the men and women pessimistic or optimistic based on their answers. During an average 11-year follow-up, 121 of the subjects died from cardiovascular heart disease. The scientists compared interview scores against the death rates and found that those who died of cardiovascular heart disease leaned towards pessimistic beliefs. The most pessimistic of the subjects were 2.2 times more likely to die from the disease than those that were more optimistic. The study found that being pessimistic seemed to be a substantial risk factor for death from cardiovascular heart disease. It's an easy measurable variable, and it might just be a useful tool together with the other known risk factors to determine the risk of your cardiovascular health disease induced mortality. So if you tend to be more pessimistic, hey, look on the bright side. The weekend is only 5 short days away. I will see you next Monday.